Hi, I'd like to introduce you to another unique feature of the Agilent 53200 series counters. What we're talking about is visualizing systematic errors with a trend chart. If I move to the screen, I have a 10 megahertz signal with introduced system errors. Looking at the screen, you see some racking on the digits, but it's difficult to find out what's really going on. Selecting the trend chart gives me an analog view of what's happening on the screen. Automatic auto-ranging, but if I cause a perturbation to the signal, the auto-ranging significantly changes the range of the signal on the screen, going back and forth. And as you see, there are readings taking place. You're seeing the most recent 100 readings. If I take the zoom and markers key, it automatically freezes the screen for 100 readings, but I can zoom in on all the readings or zoom out. And what's introduced here is a representation of all readings. 2,300 readings were decimated into 100 readings. So 2,300 divided by 100 would be 23 readings per group. Each group shows a max and a min so that you can actually show the entire range of readings thus far, and you can continue to push the show all to see what's happening. Using the zoom function, you can dial in and then pan to find out the area of interest that you're absolutely interested in to see what's happening in the signal. Then, if you find the readings that you really like, you can use the save readings to store to a USB drive that you can plug into the front panel, or you can use the utility key and actually do screen captures of your waveform. So visualizing systematic errors with the trend chart is a very powerful and unique tool.